going to be an absolute shit show. It's going to be a disaster. Also, hey Lou, do you remember that time I forget what state it was, but didn't they basically just have some kind of credentials available on the site or something like that, or like the roster of all of their workers in the inspect element or something like that?
It was like the password to be able to access the user database for government stored in HTML or something. It was something crazy like that. When a reporter...
How am I in the top three? There's no way.
They brought the court for hacking.
I'm not in the top two already. I got to 512 so quickly. Wow.
But these are the kinds of people that you are going to be entrusting your government issued ID to. They're right.
Okay, one other player reached 8K now. So I am not on the top. I don't want to get the /2. That's not good. Because otherwise I won't be able to get this 256 guy.
You can attack this from. So A, no, you shouldn't be submitting your government ID online.
1K!
For it probably will be leaked.
Okay, well that was really, really smart of
that
guy.
And I'm not saying the solution is to have websites. Even worse, you don't want every... I'm gonna send my ID to every random pornography site. Sure, because the porn industry has a really great reputation for, only engaging in business in the most up-and-up way. So sure, that sounds like a great idea. But regardless of where I'm sending it, that is an awful, awful idea. And they are right that this actually does make internet users largely...
Two K.
Interference and, free be an open marketplace or whatever it is, but it's certainly a lighter touch. This is heavy-handed. This is here's how we're doing it, and if you don't comply, we're gonna fine you $5,000 a day.
$16,000.
And it's just, it's one of those things where,
because there was a guy getting close to 8K and I was able to get it. And I already had
every politician almost across the board seems to fundamentally understand how to misunderstand.
Okay, so one of these guys will get 33K very soon here.
This is not how tech works. You can't just, some random website based in China or based somewhere in Eastern Europe or whatever.
Well, now I'm the biggest. Thank God. Thank God. I'm now the biggest. Maybe this will last a few seconds or something more. Or it may last a few minutes. So now that I'm at 66, if Zwux was to get 2 more powers of 2, I will be the biggest. I was recording this time. I missed the speed power up. 131K. Yes. I got that.
Unbelievable.
But now soon a player could be bigger than me. That's the glitch. If that player was to get 1 more power of 2, I will no longer be the biggest player on this server. So I think this must.
However, I had cut you off before you finished.
Oh wait, did I do something? No, I didn't.
This wasn't the other one. I agree with Pornhub about first, but it's also necessary for us to talk about the ways that I don't agree with Pornhub. Their solution
is
device-based age verification.
Now there's 2 players around the same size as me, and this one's one of them. And now I'm the biggest yet again.
And obviously
yes.
Not going to work. Device-based age verification would be...
Whoa, I didn't expect this, but now I'm at 524K,
possible.
Getting close to a million here.
It would be possible. But we need major buy-in from...
If Whirlpool was to get 6 powers of 2, or if this guy here was to get 4
Microsoft
more powers of 2... Actually, yes, it's 4 more powers of 2 right now. And if it gets too big, I think it will be the first one to get to 1 million. If I might not be the first one. I get 2 more powers of 2, now it's 2 more, and it will get to 1 million. And I only need 1 more power of 2. Yay, we caught him! I got him! Or 16K here. Which means if I was to get this one before he got to 1 million, maybe I could get to 1 million first, only if the player buck doesn't get to 1 million before I do. Let's see what happens. Alright, as soon as this changes. Oh no, look at that. I'm no longer the player that's at 1 million anymore. I don't have the chance to be the first player to 1 million anymore. So now it's a 1 million guy. Like last time we were killed by it. I think this was. Oh no, it's 1 million. I'm getting a million here. This must be the 1 million guy that I'm trying to avoid here. Now I have 16k, but we don't have much powers of two below that. So I just met the 1 million guy, I just lost all the remaining blocks after the 16k. Okay, so now if we get this one, I'll get to 1 million. But I wasn't the first one, because this guy got there before me. And if he gets to 2 million, I won't be number 1 in any way. Or even 4 million, especially that. So is the other 1 million guy. It's pretty similar to me. 1 million versus 1 million. I got 1 million versus a million here. Might not be the first time that's happened.
Or they just use a different website, and that is always going to be a thing. So,
it's 2x. It doubles all the blocks. So the 2x, it doubles your all of the blocks. Especially if you have your first block is a million, that becomes 2 million. Or it might actually be around 2 million. Exactly. Now, if this guy gets another X4 power up, if it even exists at all, I'm still not going to be number 1 because I only have one more power up to above him. So now that just happened, and now I'm not number 1 anymore, and I might even be number 3 at some point. Oh, come on! No way! How did I not know this was 4 million?